Nobody knows for sure exactly how many physical specimens we have in the museum. It's estimated to be around 3 million, but we have massive, massive amounts of cabinets and backroom storage, etc. So 3 million physical ones, that's estimated, and we have 700, I didn't actually get the precise number for this. As of today, we have 743,934 that are shared online. This number is going up on a monthly basis. And for images, we are currently at 82,017 that have at least one image associated with them. So we are continuously moving through that giant task of digitizing everything we have at the museum, but there's a lot of space to go. The decisions on what to digitize and when are not really something that I have to worry about. My job is to work with all of the amazing expert curators here to take what they give me and make it available to the public and to distribute it.